The search continues for Mariah Woods. Right now, shortly after 1 p.m. on Wednesday afternoon, Onslow County Emergency Services dive team and other first responders are at the scene of a body of water that goes beneath High Hill Road in the 400 block. They just arrived. They're beginning to cordon off property and crime scene tape. We're standing on private property across the street from the scene. The creek itself is a small body of water, slow flowing, and about 10 feet to 12 feet wide.